हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। बिफोर वी बिगन फर्दर, डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक, शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट मिलिट्री एक्सरसाइजेस। व्हाई मिलिट्री एक्सरसाइजेस आर इम्पॉर्टेंट, व्हाई दे आर कंडक्टेड, व्हाट आर द टाइप ऑफ मिलिट्री एक्सरसाइजेस। सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन राइज, व्हाट इज मिलिट्री एक्सरसाइजेस? मिलिट्री एक्सरसाइजेस नथिंग एल्स, इट इज़ अ एक्सरसाइज वेयर टू कंट्रीज पार्टिसिपेट एंड अंडरस्टैंड ईच अदर बेटर by coordination and cooperation among their militaries. Military exercises are also called war games. It is a technique of using military resources in training and performing drill of military operations, testing the quickness and real-time capacity of warfare, adapting the strategies without undergoing at actual combat. So now the question arises, why we need military exercises? Why different countries participate in different military exercises with different countries? What is the main purpose of that? So military exercises serves many purpose. It include training the soldiers about how to act, think and work together in a team while the time of conflict. It also showcases the power of a country and also shows the strong relationship between the two nations. It is also done to improve coordination and cooperation between the friendly militaries, to test the weapon and device which are recently purchased. It is also for training the military for natural disasters and humanitarian relief missions. The military exercises are classified into three terms: bilateral exercises, multilateral exercises and domestic exercises. Bilateral exercise is conducted between two countries. We will discuss the important exercise Indian Army, Indian Navy and Indian Air Force participate with different countries. So if you want to know more about Indian Army and Indian Navy, please click the I button. So now we will discuss bilateral exercise conducted by Indian Army, and first we'll begin with the neighbor countries of India. With China we conduct hand in hand military exercises. With Nepal we conduct Surya Kiran. With Bangladesh we conduct Sampriti. With Sri Lanka we conduct Mitra Shakti. With Myanmar we conduct IMBAX. Now we'll look at the world's major countries and their exercises with India. Yudhabhyas and Vajra Prahar between India and USA. Indra between India and Russia. Indra military exercises was first between Indian Army and Russian Army, but later on it was transformed into tri-service. That means all the three service of the both the nation will participate in Indra military exercise. Then Dharma Guardian between India and Japan. Ajay Warrior between India and United Kingdom. Nomadic Elephant between India and Mongolia. Khanjar between India and Kyrgyzstan, and Lamitie between India and Seychelles. Seychelles is an island in Indian Ocean. It became important for India to tackle China's interference in Indian Ocean. Then Bold Kurukshetra between Singapore and India, Maitri between India and Thailand, Winbax between India and Vietnam. Now we'll see the naval exercises conducted by Indian Navy with their friendly countries. Silnex between India and Sri Lanka, and Indra between India and Russia. Then Kokan exercise is between India and United Kingdom. It is conducted in Arabian Sea at the Kokan coast of India. Then Varuna between India and France, and Malabar between India, Japan and USA. Then Simbex between India and Singapore, and Naseem Al Bahar between India and Oman. Sayog Hoptech between Vietnam and India. India and Indo-Corpat between India and Indonesia. Now we'll have a look on military exercises conducted by Indian Air Force. India and France participate in Garuda. Eastern Bridge with Oman. Avya Indra between India and Russia. Desert Eagle between India and UAE. Indradhanush between India and UK. And Red Flag India and USA. Now we came to the second classification, multilateral exercises. This exercises is conducted between more than two countries, and here are some important multilateral military exercises. RIMPAC. It is world's largest maritime exercises. In this 26 country participate, and Malabar between India, Japan and USA. When this military exercise was started, that time India and USA was part. But in 2015, Japan is also added. Then comes MILEX. It is a military exercises between BIMSTEC countries. BIMSTEC stand for Bay of Bengal Initiative for Multisectoral Technical and Economic Cooperation. The members of BIMSTEC are India, Bangladesh, Myanmar, Sri Lanka, Thailand, Bhutan and Nepal. The first exercise was conducted in Pune, Maharashtra. All the members of BIMSTEC participated, except Nepal and Thailand. The main aim of this exercise was to counter terrorism. Then comes Peace Mission. It is a counter-terror military exercise conducted at Russia in September 2018 under the framework of SCO, Shanghai Cooperation Organization. First time in this exercise, India and Pakistan participated together. Now we came to the final classification of military exercises, domestic exercise. Domestic exercise is conducted within the three service of a nation or within their commands or divisions. Important domestic exercises are Pachim Lehar. It is a tri-service military exercise conducted by Indian Navy in Arabian Sea. The aim of this exercise is to build cooperation and coordination between the three services. Here comes Vayu Shakti. It is conducted by Indian Air Force every 3 years and it was previously known as Iron Fist. That's all for today. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel and be motivated and stay updated. Thank you very much.